organized labor has appealed to state houses of assembly to identify with workers by compelling governors to pay the new minimum wage. Emmanuel Wadja, general secretary of the Nigerian Labor Congress, NLC, made the appeal while fielding questions from journalists on Sunday in Lagos. According to the secretary, any governor who refuses to pay the minimum wage should be impeached. He said the states had the capacity to pay, adding that the organized labor was in support of the return of the Labor Advisory Council, which would help to mediate between government and workers. He urged the federal government to take action against employers who would not pay the new wage.